Good morning and welcome to the Senate Standing Committee on Finance. I'm Senator Catherine Young, Chair. Today is Tuesday, May 8th, 2018, 11 o'clock a.m., and we have a plethora of bills to consider, and so I'd like to begin. First, we have Senate Bill 216 by Senator Marchione.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to establishing March 13th as a day of commemoration to be known as K-9 Veterans Day.
Discussion? Senator Valesky moves the bill. Senator Marchione seconds. Negative votes? Bills reported. Senate 254 by Senator Ort.
An act to amend the education law in relation to providing scholarships for surviving dependent family members of New York State military personnel who have died while performing official military duties.
Do we have a motion? Senator Comrie moves the bill. Senator Krueger seconds. Discussion? Negative votes? Bills reported. Senate Bill 854 by Senator Young.
An act to amend the environmental conservation law in relation to free hunting, fishing, and trapping licenses to state residents who are active duty members of the United States Armed Forces, Armed Services.
Senator Gallivan moves the bill, seconded by Senator Valesky. Discussion?
Discussion. I will be voting no, simply because it takes money away from the DEC Conservation Fund that ensures that we have the right care for our hunting and fishing.
Right. So I understand your concerns. At the same time, we need to say thank you to our brave men and women who have served our country so valiantly, and also we constantly need to get more people involved in outdoor sports, and so this is a way to do it. So thank you for your input. Any other votes? Negative votes? Bills reported. Next, we have Senate Bill 943A by Senator Funke.
An act to amend the agriculture and markets law and the tax law in relation to the Healthy Options and Community Outreach Program and to direct the Empire State Development Corporation to establish a public awareness campaign regarding such program.
Senator Little moves the bill. Senator Krueger seconds. Discussion? Negative votes? Bills reported. Senate Bill 988A by Senator Bonasek.
An act to amend the general municipal law in relation to poker tournaments.
Is there a motion? Senator Marchione moves the bill. Senator Valesky seconds. Discussion?
I'll remain no on this bill. I'm concerned about the pattern of expanding a broader and broader range of gambling into the not-for-profit sector and in some cases, the veteran sector. I actually think we should keep certain kinds of gambling carefully licensed and registered. So I'm a no vote on this.
All right, Senator Krueger is a no. Any other no votes? Bill is reported. Senate Bill 1000 by Senator Bonasek.
An act to amend the social services law in relation to requiring investigation of all reports of child abuse made by a hospital or medical or law enforcement personnel.
This is a great bill. Senator Little moves the bill. Senator Comrie seconds. Any other discussion? Negative votes? Bills reported. Senate Bill 1186 by Senator Marcelino.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to notification of certain persons upon the conditional release of an inmate convicted of a crime against a member of the same family or household.
Senator Little moves the bill. Senator Comrie seconds. Is there discussion? Negative votes? Bill is reported. Senate Bill 1243 by Senator LaValle.
An act to amend the education law in relation to eligibility for tuition assistance program awards for certain undergraduates who must transfer to another institution as a result of a permanent college closure.
Senator Krueger moves the bill. Senator Marchione seconds. Discussion? Negative votes? Bill is reported. Senate Bill 1311 by Senator Marcelino.
An act relating to legalizing, validating, ratifying, and confirming a transportation contract of the Plainview Old Bethpage Central School District.
Senator Little moves the bill. Senator Marchione seconds. Discussion. Negative votes. Bills reported. Senate Bill 2211A by Senator LaValle.
An act to amend the state finance law in relation to establishing the State University of New York Upstate Medical Hospital Operating Account, the State University of New York Downstate Medical Hospital Operating Account, the State University of New York Stony Brook Medical Hospital Operating Account, and certain other related provisions.
Senator Gallivan moves the bill. Senator Valesky seconds. Discussion? Negative votes? Bills reported. Senate Bill 2618A by Senator Lanza.
An act to amend the state finance law in relation to a state transportation plan.
Okay, Senator Marchio moves the bill. Senator Valesky seconds. Discussion? Negative votes. Bill's reported. Next, we have Senate Bill 2883A by Senator Tedisco.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to grants to assist local governments with reducing paper.
Okay. Senator Marchio moves the bill. Senator Little seconds. Discussion? Negative votes. Bill's reported. Senate Bill 2995 by Senator Golden.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to establishing a blue alert system to aid in the apprehension of any individual suspected of killing or seriously wounding any law enforcement officer.
Senator Gallivan moves bill. Senator Marchio seconds. Discussion? Negative votes. Bill's reported. Senate Bill 3780B by Senator Ranzenhofer.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to solicitation used by or on behalf of any charitable organization.
Okay, Senator Comrie moves the bill. Senator Little moves the bill. Is there a second? Senator Kaminsky seconds. Discussion? Okay, so this bill would amend the executive law to require that solicitations by or on behalf of charitable organizations include a statement that identifies the website and telephone number of the New York State Office of the Attorney General where an individual can receive information on charitable organizations. This bill has been amended twice to narrow the scope of the bill, so it eliminated certain provisions that previously were in it and to clarify statement requirements. So that's basically it.
I'm an aye. I'll vote.
You vote for it? Okay, great. Any negative votes? Bill's reported. Next bill, 4013A, is being laid aside. It was amended after it was put on the agenda, so it will be brought up next at the next meeting in a B print. Next, we have Senate Bill 4822 by Senator LaValle.
An act to amend the public health law in relation to agreements to provide county, city, and town social services departments with access to death certificates.
Senator Little moves the bill. Senator Marchio seconds. Discussion? Negative votes. The bill's reported. Senate Bill 5434 by Senator Seward.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to eliminating additional fees for special license plates issued to veterans.
Okay. Senator Comrie moves the bill. Senator Little seconds. Discussion? Negative votes. Bill's reported. Senate Bill 5751A by Senator Golden.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to establishing September 4th of each year as a day of commemoration known as Mother Teresa Remembrance Day.
Senator Little moves the bill.
I'm a no vote.
Oh, you're no. Okay. Then, Senator, I thought you had your hand up to move the bill.
I did.
I apologize. We need a motion to move the bill. Senator Comrie moves the bill. Yes. Do we have a second? Okay. Senator Bailey seconds. Discussion?
It sounds terrible to be a no on this bill because I certainly admire Mother Teresa, but my thoughts were when I voted no last year, where are we going with this, the other 364 days? And then I noticed the Senator Croce bill who has a military opportunities day, so this could continue.
Okay, thank you, Senator Little. Anyone else?
I agree with her, but I'm taking my stand on like the New York Yogurt Appreciation Day.
You don't support the dairy industry in New York State? All right, so Senator Little will be recorded. Recorded as no. Any other no votes?
I have a question. Senator Little brought up an interesting question for me because I'm not voting no, but is there any rule that says each day can't have 27 different subtitles? Are we limited to, so we can, it's just like license plates. Everybody can have a day.
What is the meaning of
that? That's a separate question.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay. Bill will be reported. Next, we have Senate Bill 5804A by Senator Foyle.
An act to amend Chapter 635 of the laws of 1987 establishing the Oak Brush Plain State Preserve located on Long Island in relation to the acquisition of lands previously comprising Pilgrim State Hospital.
So this is a local bill. Is Senator Marchio moves the bill. Is there a second? Senator Little seconds. Discussion? Negative votes. Bill is reported. Senate Bill 6309 by Senator Phillips.
An act to amend the public authorities law in relation to including certain district attorney detective investigators in the MTA Long Island Railroad No Fare program.
Is there a motion?
Question.
Oh, you have a question. Okay. Senator Marchione moves the bill. Is there a second? Senator Ritchie seconds the bill. Discussion.
So the bill memo talks about including the district attorney detectives in a set of categories that already get the free fare on the Long Island Railroad, which includes Nassau, Suffolk, police officers, NYPD, state police, port authority, several other law enforcement groups. Is the logic behind this bill that the DA detectives might also be called upon to serve in a police role while on the trains?
So the purpose of this bill is to provide more security on the trains, and I know Senator Savino especially has been an advocate regarding security and certain issues that may occur. So investigators are considered, they would not be eligible. So do staff know about this? Lauren, do you know?
The program is for extra safety on the trains and to deter crime. So the thought is that he should be under the category to receive that no fare as well.
Right.
So it's not based on the belief that more people in law enforcement will ride the train if we give them free, but that they might be called upon to act when they're on the train?
Correct. I believe
that's what the intent is. That it's based on the amount of investigators that are already part within the MTA region. I think the MTA estimates 463 of them.
Mm-hmm. So I'm going without rec because I actually think that if police or other law enforcement are on the rails and something happens, they would probably respond, and that this should be seen more as a contract sweetener with the MTA paying the bill. So I'm going to be without rec for now and decide what happens if I come to the floor.
Thank you, Senator.
Thank
anyone
you.
Else? Senator Bailey?
Also
okay. Without recommendation, anyone else? Bill's reported. Next, we have Senate Bill 6686 by Senator Ranzenhofer.
An act to amend the state finance law in relation to damages to contracts occasioned by delay.
Okay. Is there a motion? Senator Little moves the bill. Is there a second? Senator Valesky seconds. Discussion? Bill's reported. Senate Bill 6807 by Senator Golden.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to a prohibition on diversion of funds dedicated to public transportation systems.
Okay, is there a motion?
Motion.
Senator Little moves bill. Senator Krueger seconds. Discussion? Bill's reported. I'm sorry, any no votes? Bill's reported. Next, we have Senate Bill 6821A by Senator Young.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to designating Great Valley as an inland waterway for purposes of waterfront revitalization.
Again, this is a local bill, and this is something that would open them up to be considered for grants. And we've done several of these bills for different regions in the state. Is there a motion? Senator Marchione moves the bill. Senator Valesky seconds. Discussion? Negative votes? Bill's reported. Senate Bill 7170A by Senator Serino.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to establishing a Lyme and tick-borne diseases working group.
Motion? Senator Marchione moves the bill. Senator Valesky seconds. Discussion? Negative votes? Bill's reported. Senate Bill 7259A by Senator Lavelle.
An act to amend the education law in relation to state appropriations to the State University of New York and the City University of New York.
Motion. Senator Galvin moves the bill. Senator Valesky seconds. Discussion. Negative votes. Bill is reported. Senate Bill 7600.
By Senator Croce, an act to amend the executive law in relation to establishing November 1st of each year as a day of commemoration known as Military Opportunities Day.
Move.
Senator Parker moves the bill. Is there a second? Senator Marchione seconds. Discussion? Okay. Senator Little is no. Anyone else? Bill's reported. So that concludes the Senate Standing Committee on Finance and our meeting today. I want to thank everyone, and we'll be meeting regularly now that we're be on the budget process, and we have our sights on ending session, so I want to thank all the members.
Thank you.